I know. I know, I know. We're here again, but still growing. Okay. So we have to build those. So we need a big generator. What's going on? Who's attacking me? Oh, thank you. Can always use those free supplies. Oh. It's always key. A good defense. So I've slowly been expanding my base. Hey. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Alright, so we are going to put our scrap in there. Scrap, coal. Guess we should get rid of that. I got my electronics in this one. Nope, I got my electronics in this one. Sorry, we're not in a rush. We're having a good time. Lots of time. We're just, thank you for all. Thank you guys for all the scraps and electronics. This does make my life easier. Hopefully you guys keep attacking because I want more supplies. So much scrap. Big generator. So we need that. Okay, and two iron to build a big generator. So let's do that. But first, we are going to create our copper because we can. There's still other people attacking? Jeez. Gotta build a better pickaxe. I think I did. I'm just gonna use these. But let them attack. That's all I'm gonna say. Oh, we have some shit. Oh, I can't pick those rocks up. Fine. Ugh. I don't really have time for you. Whatever. Fine. Thank you. Now, where is it? Don't know how I got on top of that, but whatever. Oh, another one. So we do have to repair the oxygen filter. Actually, I need to build oxygen tanks. Oh, let's actually check that out. I haven't built them in ever, I don't think. Let's go back. Oh, we'll take you, actually, while we're here. Oxygen. Oh. Empty tank. Tank allows you to store oil and water. Well, that's actually kind of cool. But we are... Oxygen tank. What do we need? Lots of blue herbs. So we have to go hunt for blue herbs. We'll go do that. And what do we got here? Scrap. What? Attack 25. Axe. Scrap axe. Okay. You heard it. So let's go get some blue flowers so we can get those oxygen. So we only have two. We are definitely on the hunt for that then. I definitely don't need scrap metal, that is for sure. And hello planks. Whoop. Craft. Whoop. Resume. We are going to build another chest. So we'll take the coal out, and the wood, and the planks. So this is just going to be for steel, as we obviously are getting too many of those. Oh, I can add a tag. Steel. Alright. Crystal. We won't do that, actually. That's good. And then we can put our stone in. Oh, no, we'll keep the stone. Keep that. Coal. Put here. It's already nighttime. Oh, we've still got stuff to do. So we gotta find. Oh yeah, it's nighttime. We're definitely not gonna be able to find that. Nope. Hold on. Ah, there we go. And okay, still do quite a bit. So we need oxygen, actually, believe it or not. So we are going to get that first. Alright, so we're gonna go take a little nap in our little tent over here. Ah, the daylight again. And then, what else do we need? Okay, iron is not an issue. Got that. So here's our little fort. We actually started building a wall just because we can. There's no rhyme or reason. It is just purely decorative because that's what I like doing. So we are on the hunt for blue. I'm just going to avoid that because I do not want the seed. Blue flower. I think we've discarded everything in the cell. There's a little one. There's a couple on the side. So maybe we'll... Actually, we have too much inventory. We have to get out of here. We'll have to empty our things, actually. Okay, let's get back to our base. I really don't have time for you, buddy. Let my guys just kill you. There we go. Thank you. Alright, so we're gonna empty that out. Excellent. Get rid of you. Oh, there we go. Craft our planks. And our stone. Should put in the same chest as that, actually. Gold ore. Ugh. I need a food chest, believe it or not. Thank you. Oh, sorry guys, I keep hitting X. We are. Where are you? Chest. Perfect. We're gonna call that food. So we got the large meal. We're gonna have to start cooking. So we got the large meal. Got the green. Not bad. We'll put the healing potion here, as we should. And inventory, we'll just get that there. Six, as we can pick up some gold. Get rid of the planks. Excellent. So our inventory is totally blank with an extra space. We are put that. All right, so we need a blue herbs. Let's go. I don't have time for you. Just go toward my base and give me free stuff. All right, so we are going to head here anyway. See what's over here on the left side, and then hopefully we'll find what we're looking for. So we're looking for blue. We'll take up purple. Anything kind of like that in general we need. I'm not in a rush. There we go. Not even. Ugh, fine. I feel like we need copper in abundance. We still have to build four electronics, two yellow electronics. Wish it would drop rock as well. But beggars can't be choosers. So we need oxygen tanks, like I said. And then we are going to have 50 million. Okay, fine. You want to do this? You want to do this? We'll do this. Thank you. Let's go back. Actually, I should check those unexplored areas because we want to actually harness that book so we can craft more and better. Ooh, look at this. I have to take that. Come on, give me like three piles of rocks. Look at this. Oh. Rock, stone. I keep saying rock. Stone is something we definitely want to get. But like I said, our primary mission is to get the blue flowers. Which is exactly right here. Yep. Thank you for the free scrap. And health is getting down. There we go. Guys, I just want to get my stuff. What do we got here? It is empty. But we have cans of food. Ooh, a tomato. Oh, we just got that Steam achievement, Road Hunter. Mushroom. All right, so we're getting close to the unknown. Purple. Might as well, since we're here. Ooh. Well, it's free available. Why not? Oh, new area discovered. Oh. Thank you. We will take all. Actually, no. We don't need the bucket. Leave the buckets. Perfect. Thank you. Pot. Yeah, I know, really. No, avoid a run. Run away. So there's no rhyme or reason to take this. We're just, at least in the foreseeable future, we might. So we might as well have a bunch in stock. Perfect, perfect. Ooh, armor table. No, we're good. Ah, fine. Come on. Hey, buddy, how's it going? All right, what do we got here? Defense potion leak. Fine. Put you here. Oh, I am. Is that a weapons? I could do armor. All right. So we definitely need a weapon. Pickaxe can work for weapon wise. Definitely clear that out. All right, let's get up here. Grab some more food that we don't need. Nothing interesting. Everything is interesting here. All right, so let's get going. All right, we'll head back. Let's get some gold. I was hoping to find more blue flower, but I guess, oh, there's a red flower. Get that. Can make a bunch of heal potions too. Wish we can increase our backpack as well, but we'll get there eventually. Right now, I want to build a smelter room. Inventory full. All right, what do we have to get rid of? All right, time to go home. So much to mine and gather. Oh, I feel like we're gonna take forever. But we'll get there. Oh. Oh. Where am I? I wish you could have a better marker for your base. At least I have that as a personal base, but the blue mark. Right. What the? Was this always here? No, nothing interesting. No, it is interesting. That was not always there. Okay, they changed that for the update. That is 100% different. Alright, so let's get the flowers in here. Number 7. And eat you. Put the green in there. There we go. Electronics, I guess we can put here. I don't know. Let's get the food and the wood. Number 6. Number 4. Let's get more, some more wood. Clear cut the forest. Let's go. What am I going to do once I clear out the forest? Like, actually do the mission? I guess I should continue with the mission. Let's create a bunch of floors. Even if I get, like, say, updates. Really? That's it? Man, we still have more to do. I actually need more planks. Okay. Man, we're gonna have to clear cut this whole forest. I guess my axe is gonna be destroyed after this. Don't want the stupid seeds. And 4% is fine because we want it. Man, we need lights in our place too. Alright, so put that there. We got our good old crystal club. And our pickaxe. Too many pickaxes. Actually, add regular axe first. And we'll go hit number 4. And we'll keep clearing the forest around our base. No reason to get rid of chunks. Okay, we'll do a bit. One more. Oh, there's the blue herb. Alright, let's get back. Take a nap. It's gonna work during the daytime. Okay. Alright, and oh, I gotta get my planks. Now we're doing the boring parts, doing the whole reno. All right, let's go hunting for stone. Oh wait, you don't have to go far. There's some right here. Ah, so funny. Oh, we got to see Achievement Digger. We are indeed, because we want this base. Okay, we'll take that glitch. I'm trying to figure out our boiler room. Do we want fences or walls? Mm-hmm. Or do we want that kind of wall? trying to think. We'll do fences. All right, gold. Perfect. Alright, let's go hunt for more wood. More wood and more stone. I want to get at least the furnaces built. And we'll build more everything. I know, we're not getting what we were supposed to be doing, but I really just want to build a bunch of furnaces so then I don't have to worry about the ore supply issue. I'm already at 29% for my stone. Ugh. Alright, fine. It's okay. You did it. Okay. Inventory is full. I guess we'll have to get rid of some stuff. So we can get rid of you. Oh, I didn't drop my crystals and all that steel. Everything later, jeez. All right, let's get back to base. Small generator. Okay, so we definitely need to. Let's get our planks and crystals and empty that out right now. Perfect. Oh. Perfect. And blue crystal, we'll put right here. And seeds. Ugh, so much work. Planks. 55. What do we have in here? All electronics. Put the electronic stuff. Electronic. Okay. Well, let me delete that. Perfect. So, what we're going to do is perfect. We need more stone. So, what we're going to do is build a fence. Alright, let's come back. We need more stone. You're ruining my plan, game. It's taking so long, but there we go, there's another and purple fire. Can't build that. I can't build that. Man, how is stone the hardest thing to find in here? I really wish they would balance that out. Like, how far do I have to go? I can only even do it once. I'm running around for just one thing. Alright, peace out. And we'll do this to get rid of this tree. So we can have. Perfect. Thank you. Oh, okay. I was worried that I was going to be able to get out. And then we. Blue crystal. Okay, let's get the blue crystal. Oh, wrong one. Alright, so the first thing is we need a. Scarecrow, across this polygraph. Water, you can store water here, okay. Ah, no. Let's see what it is with the iron. Trying to think of what else I could do. Anyway, we were gonna get rid of the wood and eventually do scrap floor, but right now we hit that bedtime. Alright, so we are going to build a And what do we need? Scrap and electronics. Perfect. And then we are going to, what am I doing? Chests. Perfect. Perfect, perfect, perfect. So then I can go boom, 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 and boom. So we will take all the bars out, put the flowers in here. Gold, gold, and copper, and copper, until we expand more on our stuff. There's absolutely no reason to do that. Alright, that makes me feel a bit better. So let's hit that crafting. Add some, That would be a very, very helpful. Let's get that. Mm-hmm. Alright, so we got the copper turrets going. Why does it keep doing that? Oh, I'm getting hungry. Hit that 6. Alright, so we're gonna slowly renovate our base. Because we got wood, but we're eventually gonna change our base. Good start. That was a good run.